let them feel Tulsa football today. Hold the rope. I ain't letting go. Don't let go. Let's get it done. Let's bring home a victory. This is our time. We're meant to be here. Turn it loose and let it out.
Let's dominate, guys. Let's play a complete game today. 60 minutes of focus. Let's get it up.
Smith steps up, fires deep between the hash marks. He's got a man, and he's got a first down. Bobbled but scored. What a grab and great hands. They wanted to get vertical. They're going skyscraper vertical today. Short punt. Antonio Smith loses his helmet, gets absolutely blown up by Roy Robbins.
These BYU defenders simply cannot match the athleticism of these Tulsa wide receivers.
Running men over is Tarek Adams. Oh. Oh, what a hit. But Charles Davis seemingly knocked into Sunday with that pop.
Long a time. He'll throw near
tough, tough run by Tarian Adams.
Back, here comes a blitz. Smith will throw it high into the end zone, and it is caught. Did he get in? Touchdown, TU! On the far side, the catch made by Trey Johnson.
You have to keep in mind, this is the nation's top offense. 542 yards a game right here with Tulsa.
Deep ball and the receiver's open! Touchdown! Brennan Marion! Tulsa averaged 4 yards than any team in college football, and Paul Smith was the Conference USA Player of the Year. New NCAA record. 14 300-yard passing games this season as he breaks the record he shared with Ty Detmer.
Smith has time. On course, deep down the sideline. Catch made. Tulsa touchdown. Charles Clay, the freshman, with his first score as a Hurricane.
Belton. Third down, and Bowling Green needs to get to about Ohio for a first down. And now they need to get to California.
They've got some talent in the freshman class in Tulsa. They lead by 11 on ESPN2.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome to college football primetime on this warm Friday night in Tulsa, Oklahoma.
But now this Tulsa offense, the first offense in NCAA history, they have a 5,000-yard passer. Paul Smith has 5,000 yards. Trey Johnson, Brennan Marion, Charles Clay all have 1,000 yards receiving, and Terry Adams has 1,000 yards rushing. That's
amazing.
Never happened in college football before.
That's the spirit of a champion, heart of a champion tonight. Hold them on the 1 foot line. And turn around and take them 99 yards, man. That's what champions do.
156 left in the game. 156 to a world championship.
Most wins ever in Tulsa history. A 10-4 season for the Golden Hurricane and a convincing bowl win.
They dominated performance, a pull out of Bowling Green.